In this video, I will show you how to make instant veg soup, which is very easy to make in a mixer grinder. For this, the veggies we need is 3 to 4 celery stalks, yellow and red bell pepper, I am taking 1/4 of each, 2 tomatoes, 3 spring onions, and handful of carrots. You can take baby carrots. I have these carrots available, so I am taking these. And then we need 1/2 veg cube. I'm taking from the company Knorr. For this, I'm adding all the veggies into a Vitamix. It's a mixer grinder. It's very good grinder to grind all the veggies and blend very finely. Once you add all the veggies, then add 1/2 veg cube into it, or you can also add veg stock or the chicken stock as your choice. Then we need to add 2 cups of water, then add salt to taste. Blend all the veggies together in a mixture. You need to blend very finely, which will take 1 to 2 minutes. Then the very important ingredients we need is cashews. I'm adding 20 to 25 cashews in this soup, which give a creamy taste to the soup and thickens the soup as well. Add the cashews and blend it. Then the soup mix is done and is ready to drink. But to add the flavors into that, I'm going to make a tadka for the soup. For that, I need a pan and I'm adding 10 grams of butter into it. Once butter melted, add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. Then add 2 cloves of garlic, which I finely chopped. Saute the garlic until it becomes a golden brown. Once ready, then add the soup mix into it. Now you see that the garlic is already golden brown, so we are adding a soup mix into it. Mix it well, then add 1 teaspoon of thyme. It gives a great aroma to the soup, the garlic and the thyme together. Once it starts boiling, our soup is ready to serve. You can also change the consistency of the soup. If you feel like it's too thick, you can add a little bit of more water. So our soup is ready. I'm adding a little croutons into it and a little sprinkle the thyme on that. And this soup is very good in taste, very healthy, and you can make it ready in 10 minutes. If you like my recipes, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get the updates on my videos.